Guys, I'm back with another unboxing video. This time I'm unboxing this Sprayground Fortnite bag. Basically, this bag is very rare, very limited. I got it from USA. Many people helped me. Thank you to all those who helped me get this here in India, in Mumbai. Thank you guys. So I'm unboxing this. I've been waiting for this bag since it released. Before it released, I had messaged David, the founder of Sprayground, that when would you launch it, because they had said they'll be launching the Fortnite collection, but they took a lot of time to launch it. So yeah, here we go. Look at that bag. So it's a leather, it has a leather texture on the outside. Oh man, look at this. Amazing. Look at this, guys. Damn. So these are the Fortnite character skins. This is the Cuddle Team Leader. This is the Season 3 skin. So here you get the, it has plastic over it. I won't room it right now. It has Fortnite Sprayground written. So this is a limited edition Sprayground Fortnite bag. And you won't find it on the website. It's sold out. Here the, it has this. I'll use this as a bookmark. Because it's very lovely. It has the Fortnite, the same bag design on the, on this label. Again, the Sprayground logo. And look at this, more characters, like the same characters here as well. Then you can see, one sec, yeah, it's the Sprayground authentic batch over here. Amazing bag. And I'll show you. So it has one more pocket on the top like this, and it has this Sprayground branding all over the chains. So here it has a small pocket. It has velvety insides and the feel is very premium. Like, I've been wanting a Sprayground bag since a long time. It launched in India this year itself on Myntra, but they don't have all the collection. So the Fortnite collection you won't get it in India for sure. So I had to order this and it was sold out. So I'm lucky enough to get it. So again, guys, zoom in guys. So Fortnite X Sprayground and limited edition, never produced again. So no one will have this, like the only stock that was, that came on the site in the start. So those few people only have this and I'm one of those. And I love Fortnite, I love Sprayground. So having this bag is like a big thing. So yeah, this is the bag, beautiful bag. I'll show you how it looks when I wear it. And the feel is so premium, I'm telling you guys. And look at this, how good does that look? So yeah, this is the bag for you guys. I hope you guys like the unboxing. I love this bag a lot. It has one more pocket over here, it has a chain, and it feels like someone has painted on the bag. It's that, I don't know, the finish is that good. And yeah, this is the Fortnite map basically. So that's about it. I hope you guys like the unboxing. It has this water bottle compartment as well on the sides. Amazing bag. Next unboxing coming soon, guys, for all the Fortnite people, the people who love Fortnite, Fortnite Monopoly. One more rare thing that you won't find easily. I got it from Dubai. So this from the USA and this from Dubai. I managed to get both because of some people. So I love you guys. Subscribe, like, and I hope you like the unboxing. Bye bye.